Hi guys, just a quick one today. Couple of days until the store shuts. It's been open 122 years and it's going to close its doors for the final time on Saturday, which is the 15th, which is a bit of a crying shame. But yeah, that's Marks and Spencer's on Linthorpe Road at Middlesbrough, and we're going to have a pop round, have a last look before she shuts the doors. We'll see you in a bit. Right guys, last couple of days, definitely looking empty in here now already, you can see. I'll have a wander around. Yeah, I'm just doing a last little video. I'll have a little walk around anyway. Yeah, it's looking quite deserted already, to be honest. We'll come back to the food hall in a minute, but we'll just wander along a bit first. Yeah, we've got actually empty shelves here, aren't we guys, all over the place. Cafe used to be nice for a little hot chocolate and a bit of cake and whatnot. I think it's closed. Fairly certain of it. Yeah, it's shut on the 8th of April. Carol, thank you, Carol, and whatnot. Yeah. And a final wave. Good luck, guys. Cheers.
last look around the men's wear. Season what was in there. The business then, man. Last couple of staff there. Good luck, guys. All
right, cheers.
Wait for all of it.
Good luck, buddy.
Hiya.
Have you worked here a while?
Yeah.
How long? 20 odd years.
Yeah,
well, good luck anyway, buddy. Are you one of the staff?
Yeah. Hi, Caroline.
Have you been here a while?
No, man. Yeah, 21 years.
Oh, right. Good luck anyway. Easter eggs to clear. That's a nice one, isn't it? that's about it, guys. 122 years, we're all over. There.
Which channel are you on, Lane?
Neil's Adventure Chronicles.
Oh my god.
You're going to try and remember that. Good luck, buddy, anyway.
Thank you.
Fine, last little chumag there with one of the security lads. And good luck to all the staff.